Damn it. It's completely dead. I'm the new assistant for Dr. Stiles. I can't believe what I did last night. I need to get out of here before they figure out who I really am.
Ahoj lidi, Vlčák a vítám vás u hry Grey Matter. Rozhodl jsem se, že bychom jí mohli společně zkusit. Takže tady dáme, jo. Takže máme najít králíčka Houdiniho, já už vím, kde je, jo, takže je tady klek v okusu je kytku.
Houdini! There you are. Are you scared or just up to your usual tricks, you furball you? I was worried. Stay put for at least 10 minutes, will you, Hoo?
Zatím jsem toho v této hře moc neudělal, jenom jsem ji tak zběžně vyzkoušel, takže jenom vím zatím, co tady v pokoji dělat.
A girl traveling alone has to have more than a few tricks up her sleeve. Houdini's water bottle. Unfortunately, it's empty. Amazing considering how soaked I got last night. All I have is 5 pounds. I should never have bought that piece of crap bike in Liverpool. It wiped me out. The Daedalus Club, London. I will get there, one way or another. I still have some Houdini goodies left. That rabbit eats better than I do.
Tak.
A clean, crisp deck of cards is one of the necessities of life. Hey, Mom and Dad. Looks like the rain didn't hurt you. That's cool. A towel is the most massively useful thing a hitchhiker can have. My first magic book. The tricks are kind of juvenile, but the basic techniques are timeless. I never go anywhere without it. I'm almost done reading it. Trey Gothic. I don't need to carry it around, though. A letter from the foster care department back in DC. I don't need to take it.
Okay. To bychom měli. Takže nyní. Pravým tlačítkem to hodíte do ruky. Tak teď si tady dojdem takhle. Nalejt vodu do té napáječky. Některé věci jsem tady možná teda neskoušel ani. Ani předtím, jako třeba.
Houdini must have mistaken this plant for a really large salad.
Okno mě napadlo třeba zkusit až teď. No nic, no, takže to tady posuneme. Zase pravím do ruky, klec, hodíme mu mrkev.
There you go. The hard stuff. Don't overdo it now. You never could hold your carrots.
Tak, teďka vezmeme zase pravím do ruky tu napáječku.
Yum. Nice cool water.
Tak, a teďka vlastně máme hotovo. Teoreticky jo, teďka můžeme jít z pokoje ven.
I need to get out of here before they figure out I'm an imposter. But first, I need to find a map, or bus schedule, or something so I can figure out where I'm going.
Chrliče. Tady jako už vím, že nic není. Jo, tohle to nešlo vlastně, jo. No nevadí, jdeme do vstupní haly. Tak a tady jsem skončil, když jsem to zkoušel. Jo, takže odtaď už vlastně jako nevím, co mám dělat. Třete nápovědu. Aha. Socha ženy, chodba v patře, portrét, lev. OK, tak zkusíme třeba. Jo, to si jde takhle zobrazit, aby to tam zůstalo.
She's beautiful. Kind of a Grace Kelly type.
Nevím, jak vypadá Grace Kelly. To je všechno, jako co s tím portrétem můžeme, asi jo, dobrá. Jo, tak teďka můžeme zkusit třeba.
Look at that statue of a veiled woman. I have no idea what it's supposed to mean, but it's sinister as hell.
Paráda. Dobrá, zkusíme lva.
That's not something you'd want to run into while stumbling upstairs in the dark.
Hele, telefon. Můžeme něco s telefonem?
There's no one I can call. I don't know a soul here. And I can't.
Aha. Obálka pro novou asistentku, takže to je pro nás. Aha, dobrá, no, tak zkusíme jít do kuchyně. Dejme tomu.
Mhm,
dobrá, tak zkusíme jídelnu. Skříň z hifi. O.
Odd place for a stereo.
Zvláštní místo na stereo, no tak.
There are a lot of CDs.
CDčka. To je všechno.
Stuffed owls. Adds a nice fresh from the field vibe.
Takže co tu máme dál? Takhle ty hlavy.
Wow. Those are up there. I think they're Viking heads.
Tak co tu máme dál? Mrkneme na stůl.
God, you could feed the House of Representatives at this table. Some people have this kind of money. Then there are the rest of us. That velvet's a bit worn. Bet those chairs have been in this house a long time.
Akvarely. Mrkneme taky.
L plus D. Live and die?
Loskovec plus Derich.
Darty? These watercolors are good. But I'd say homegrown. Someone in the family must be an artist. These watercolors are good. But I'd say homegrown. Someone in the family must be an artist.
Jaha. Můžu jenom tady a tady.
A couple in a boat. Kind of symbolic of a relationship. Except if it were one of my relationships, we'd be adrift in a storm in the middle of the ocean.
Tak, tohle bysme měli, zkusíme tu skříň.
China and silver, fancy.
Tak okno.
I can see the long drive I can...
Oh, teď jsem si to schodil. To bylo dobrý, jsem si kliknul mimo a schodil jsem si hru. Dobrá, tak zkusíme jít do vstupní haly teda. A do salonku. Wow.
Someone must read a lot. Someday I'll have a library.
Tohle ještě malá knihovna, ale tak proč ne, že jo?
I take it the patients have to wait a long time around here.
Proč na dřevo prohlídneme.
It doesn't look like anyone's used that fireplace in ages.
Popelník, nepotřebuješ popelník.
I don't smoke.
Dobrá, to jsem chtěl vědět.
You know, this house is downright creepy.
Exekutička. Aha. Tak stůl zkusíme.
There are no maps or bus schedules lying around. Not even an address. That computer is ancient.
Stařík.
It might as well be an abacus. Ooh, I could really use a bit of that. Even 20 pounds. I'm stone broke. But it's the magician's creed.
Nikde vrat peníze. No.
I just can't. Looks like family photos. Nothing of use to me in there.
Ale tak to je možný, že ti to k ničemu není, ale já to musím zkusit.
There's no you are here on the globe, unfortunately.
Fotky pacientů. No, mrkne. Mhm.
Are these some of the doctor's patients? Interesting.
Fotka páru.
Nice couple. They look happy. Annoyingly perfect, maybe, but happy.
Tak jo, mrkám na diplomy.
Dr. David Stiles, neurobiology. Hope he finds the assistant he's looking for. Dr. David Stiles, neurobiology.
Jo, to je všechno, dobrý. No, tak tohle pomoc je dobrá, že člověk nemusí hledat, co kde je. Do kanceláře, jo, nevím, jestli je dobrý tam jít, tak dejme tomu. Tak tím je vše vyřešeno. OK, tak jdeme dál. Přední vchod.
I noticed a plaque yesterday. I should have a look.
Jaký plakety?
Cool house. A bit creepy, but I kinda like that.
To je autobusová zastávka, kde mě nejdřív na zastávku.
I need to find a map or something.
Jo, my víme, kde jsme, jo. No jo. Stromy. Tak jo, to
jistě.
Socha. Dobře, budeme to trochu urychlovat.
I love all this old gothic stuff around here. Neat house. That tower looks strange standing by itself like that. It's almost like a miniature or replica.
To je garáž.
I stuck my bike in there last night. I'll probably ditch it. It'll cost too much to fix it. What is it?
Jo, plaketa.
Cool house. A bit... Cool house.
Tady je, dobrý.
Center for Cognitive Abnormality Research? And this seemed like such a good idea last night.
Hmm, a kam mi teď, tyjo?
I need to find a map.
Ach jo, na zastávku autobusu nám nechce jít. Špatný.
Just going to see if he was awake.
Oh, hi.
You aren't sneaking out on us, are you?
Me? Nuh-uh.
Well, come and get your breakfast. I've got eggs, porridge, toast and ham. Be ashamed to let it go cold.
No shit? I mean, thanks.
To mám jít jako do kuchyně, jo?
God, I'm starving. I guess if they aren't onto me by now, another half an hour won't hurt.
Tak běž, no.
Go ahead, dear. Don't be shy about it.
It smells amazing.
I didn't know how you took your eggs, so I made them the way I like them. But I can do them however you like starting tomorrow.
I'm not picky.
Jí teda zajímavě, to se musí ponechat.
Oh my god, these are the best eggs I've ever tasted.
Well now, himself does like them fresh. We've got a farmer drops them off every few days. Bit peckish, are you? What do they feed you over there at Oxford?
Oxford? The usual.
And I never saw anyone in my life as cold, wet and tired as you last night. Hope you didn't walk all that way. There's a bus stop just down the road, no more than 20 yards. Takes you right to Oxford Centre.
Wow.
Still going on about them eggs, are you?
No, I just can't believe my luck lately.
Well, before you go off, himself left instructions for you on the door to the basement.
Himself?
Oh, I mean Dr. Stiles, of course. He's working down in the lab this morning. Doesn't want to be disturbed. Now, I know you must have a question or two. Don't be shy about asking, Samantha.
It's Sam, but funny. I don't remember telling you my name last night.
There was a tag on your backpack when I washed your clothes. You really should update it to your Oxford address, dear. Wouldn't do having someone ship it back to the States if you lost it now, would it? Oh, and I'm Mrs. Dalton. I did tell you, but I suspect you were half asleep at the time.
Ah, takže. Ho, ho.
I noticed the painting on the stairway. Beautiful girl. Is that Dr. Stiles' daughter?
If you want to get along in this house, that's the sort of thing you don't ask.
Dobrý, no, tak to jsem se zeptal zrovna na tu správnou věc.
How far are we from London?
London? Hour and a half, I'd say. Car or train would run you about the same. Of course, you'd never catch me driving in London. Not for £1 million.
That's not bad.
Far enough away to be grateful, not so far as to be sorry. Or so the locals say.
Who all lives
here? Naši obyvatelé domů.
Lord, it must seem a big old empty place to you. Sometimes I forget. It's only himself and me.
Jenom já a pán, to je bomba.
He can't abide company. Look, he can be difficult. I'll never say otherwise. But no matter what you've heard over there at that university, don't believe it. All I ask is that you make up your own mind. If you can do that, not be faint of heart, you'll be all right.
Tyjo, co tam furt jí?
But whatever you do, don't mention the accident.
O jaký nehodě?
I saw a plaque by the door. Center for Cognitive Abnormality Research. What does that mean exactly?
The center was Dr. Stiles' idea. He started it with his friend Dr. Hellborn. How excited they were. It was busy too, or starting to be. Then something happened and, well, he closed it.
But what does that mean? Cognitive abnormality.
Didn't that school tell you anything? Dr. Stiles worked with patients who had strokes or brain injuries and the like. Always said those kinds of cases helped him understand the workings of the brain better than looking at a healthy one.
He's retired now?
Well, you could say that. Hasn't seen patients in years.
Tak to je fajn, když pacienta neviděl celý roky, to je dobrý doktor.
Before I came to Oxford, I would have never imagined there was so much uninhabited countryside so nearby.
Oh, there's plenty of country around here. And thank heavens for it.
How long does the bus take to get into Oxford Centre?
30 minutes, like. Makes a lot of stops on the way. By the by, what college are you in? Did the Student Employment Office say it was St. Edmund Hall? Or am I thinking of something else?
It is St. Edmund Hall.
Nice college from what I've heard.
Jo, úžasná.
So, what exactly does Dr. Stiles' assistant do around here? I mean, as you see it.
ever had one before. I'm sure they told you at the student employment office. It's mainly paperwork he wants done. Files sorted, computer work, things of that sort. You should have plenty of time to keep up with your studies. I told him there's no use sending over a medical student. He'd never let me touch his actual work. I take it you're not in the sciences.
Was it the tattoos that gave me away?
No offense, dear. What is it that you study?
English Lit.
Well, that's all right then, isn't it? Now, I wanted to ask, will you be wanting the room, or will you be staying at the university?
The room?
The room you were in last night. It's yours whenever you want it. It's empty otherwise, isn't it?
Tempting.
Meals too. If you're late, I'll leave your dinner in the fridge. I'm sure a girl like you knows how to use a microwave.
Sure.
Nevidím mikrovlnku. Takže prohlídni si kamna.
Someone modernized an old fireplace. Cool idea.
Prohlídni si nástěnku. To je něco zajímavého.
That calendar is out of date. Oxford Police Department. Gee, that's reassuring.
Ještě něco tady je zajímavého? Asi ne. Dobrá.
It looks a bit gloomy out there.
Dobrá, tak jdeme do vstupní haly. Přečteme si ještě tu obálku.
It says for...
Nepřečteme. Jo, jasný, no, tak možná teďka nás to pustí do toho Oxfordu. Čekat, hej, mě zmizela zastávka. Ne, jsem si to zase schodil, ojfiši. To mě určitě hodí do toho exteriéru. Hele, můžu jít do garáže.
Make a run for it in the car, but I'd probably be busted before I'd gone 20
miles. Tak aspoň si mohla podívat, jak to auto vypadá, ne? Ty obrazy.
These look old and a bit moldy.
Kdo zkus něco udělat s tou motorkou? Mrkni na to. A tím bychom to ukončili, protože už nějak přetahuju. Ne.
Damn it. I'll have to leave it and find a bus or train to London. I spent the last of my cash on that piece of crap.
OK. Takže si to můžeme nějak přečíst, kdybychom chtěli? Jo, můžeme. První kapitola. A teď mi to nejde otočit, to je fajn. No to je super, pravím. Jo, tak tohle to jsem nechtěl. Jo, tak to je fajn. Jo, už jsem na to přišel. Takže tady máte vlastně krásně celý deník, kde si vlastně můžete všechno přečíst. Respektive tady je úplně všechno snad. Jo, no. Tady je úplně všechno. To znamená, že tady bude i rozhovor s tou paní Daltonovou, no jistě. Takže jo, já vám děkuju za sledování a budu se na vás těšit u pokračování ze hry Grey Matter. Mějte se a ahoj.